Hey everybody, it's Emily at ARG Schooling, and today I'm going to be doing the August Read Aloud Book Club unboxing. So the August theme was libraries and mystery, and I'm going to just share with you what you get inside the pack each month. First up, we have the booklet that comes in each pack, and this is a schedule for how to read aloud the book if you need that. You don't have to follow the schedule, but it's there if you need it. And then I also include discussion questions and rabbit trail ideas and things to get you discussing the book and thinking about the story more deeply. And then on the back, I include some additional suggested reading if you want to do that. You don't have to follow this either, but it's there if like you really get into the story and you want more things like that. I give you some options here, and I divide that by picture books, middle grade, and teens and adults, because there's something for everybody. So this story is very much about libraries and books, so that's what theme I went with there. And then we also have our exclusive bookmarks designed by my daughter, and I will show you. This is the front. Hopefully this will focus. And then the back looks like this. And now let's talk about the book. So the book this month is The Story Collector by Kristen O'Donnell Tubb. And I just adored this story so much. It's one of those books that I feel like if I had read this as a child, this would have been a much read, tattered, dog-eared book in my collection, because I feel like I would have read this over and over and over. This is a story about a girl who lives in the New York Public Library. Like, her family, her father is like the caretaker of the library, and they have an apartment inside the library. And this is just like one of those things that I always dreamed, like, I wish I could live in a library. Hence, my house is basically a library because I have so many books. It's been a lifelong dream. And so, to read about a girl who actually got to do that, and she's a real person. This isn't the true story. This is a story about her that the author kind of made up. But it's about a person who really did live inside the New York Public Library. And so this takes place in the 1920s, and Viviani is the girl who lives in the library, and she has these adventures, and it's all about how she considers herself a story collector, a person who, like, collects stories and ideas for stories, and stories are a big part of her life, and a big theme of the story is what's the difference between a lie and a story. And I just thought the whole thing was great. The story itself is really fun. There's a little bit of a mystery, but it's not the main focus of the story, but it is a big part of, like, the adventure aspect. But I just love the friendships and the storytelling and the living in a library. Although the love about the library and all these little, like, hiding places and nooks and crannies and things, just wonderful. So I hope you guys enjoy the story this month. We will have the pre-order up on the 1st of September for the September Read Aloud Book Club. And the theme for that is Banana Book Theory, which sounds ridiculous, but I promise it'll make sense when you have the book in hand. But it's a story about quantum physics. So it was great. I really loved it. I can't wait for you guys to get your hands on it. I hope you enjoy it too. Thanks so much for watching. I'm going to leave all of the links down below if you want to know more about the Read Aloud Book Club, and if you want to order some. We do have a few left of the August packs, so make sure if you want one, you get one right away, because I don't think they're going to last much longer. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Happy reading. Bye.